Pretty clearly had that ball still on his fingertips.
If you think any better,
your coach Biedenbach